We are very happy. It will give a generally a sense of participation to the people of Kerala in the conduct of the national affairs. So this is something we should be welcomed by everybody.
What's your advice to these new members? Which area should they focus
on? Who?
To these new members, what?
There is no need for me to advise them. They are very experienced people, mature people. They are committed to the agenda of the government.